My name is Michael Gray. I met Master Will in 2009 when I switched academies and started training here at Training Grounds. Immediately was taken by Will's passion for not just the physicality, but the philosophy of Jiu-Jitsu, and began training immediately upon my entering the academy. I started to take my son Derek in the beginning of 2010 when he was 4 years old. And that was after about a year after I had started coming here. And we both enjoyed coming here very much. Now my youngest son, who's four, just started coming here now regularly. So now we have three family members training at Training Grounds. I've been involved with Jiu-Jitsu for many years, and I liked Master Will's approach to Jiu-Jitsu. It's very physical as a sport and as a martial art, but Will also is very cognizant of its intellectual aspects. He teaches a way of handling yourself in Jiu-Jitsu, which you can also use to handle yourself in life. And he also is able to take that and teach it to the children, which I think is very important. The never giving up. When you're in a bad position in Jiu-Jitsu, you have to learn to adapt in that position to get yourself out of that position. And that same thing is true in life. And as an adult, it's very important to know that. And as a child, who's very impressionable, it's very important to know that as well. And Will is very versed in Jiu-Jitsu, both in a physical way and in an intellectual way. And I love that. I think it's very important. Training Grounds is a warm and friendly atmosphere for my kids, especially. They have a great time here. They come in and they have their Jiu-Jitsu friends, as they call it, which is separate from their regular life. They come in here and it's a whole different experience for them. It's when you're training Jiu-Jitsu, you know, you're in close quarters with people and you tend to form a bond with them. Now, I've been training here and know people from when I began training here in 2009, and now I'm meeting new people that come in every day, and there's a relationship you build in your quest for overcoming the problems that you face when you're rolling, when you're training. And again, that same thing applies in your life, and you have that experience for an hour or two, and when you're training at night, of an overcoming. And there's a bond that that form with these guys, and you come in here, and even if you haven't seen somebody in a year who's been out, you still have this relationship with them that you had an experience where you overcame something with them. And it's very strong here at Training Grounds that everybody's friends with each other, everybody supports each other. There's no crushers in here that come in and try to take you out. And the same thing applies for the children. The children all listen, they're disciplined, they line up, they do their drills, they help each other. Some of these kids really take it to another level and pick another kid up, pat them on the back. It's really something special here.